support to Black Sea region, as well as for all NATO 30.
The pace of the development differs from initiative. I'm sure that we will celebrate this landmark event. We are happy that the Ministry of Defense and your very important support in implementing these projects in the EU.
That was to me, so I appreciate that. But as I said several times before already, it's my 2021. All of us, we would like have it supporting NATO to this goal. We should have some achievements on the ground.
დღეს მნიშვნელოვანი ღონისძიება ჰქონდა თავდაცვის სამინისტროში, რიგაში, ნატოს საგარეო საქმეთა მინისტრების შეკრებაზე, საგარეო მინისტერიალის შემდეგ. Ძალიან ნიშანდობლივია ჩვენს მიერ ნატო საქართველოს არსებითი პაკეტის წიაღში მიღწეული წარმატებებისა და პროგრესის ხაზგასმა და აღიარება იმ მიმართულებების, რომლებმაც გააძლიერეს საქართველოს თავდაცვის ძალების თავსებადობა ნატოსთან და კიდევ უფრო მოამზადეს თავდაცვის სამინისტრო ნატოსთან მიახლოების თვალსაზრისით.
This kind of information brief is very, very important to wrap up the year. What have we seen? What have we done? Where are the challenges? Where are maybe still lack of resources, human resources or financial resources? We have to improve. Of course, if it comes to human resources and financial resources, we can do better. But I hope in next year, NATO will stay committed to Georgia as it is already, support Georgia in keeping up the sovereignty and territorial integrity. And as I said, very important for the development next year will be, first of all, to overcome COVID, because COVID is really hampering a lot of our development, but also to explore more efficient the resources we have. Not to wait only that NATO will support us with financial resources and send advisors, but also to synchronize all the efforts in country. Because here in Georgia, we have several organizations helping Georgia to develop structures and institutions like European Union or bilateral corporations or other NGO organizations beside of NATO. So I believe synchronization is very, very important for the next year to become even better, to achieve even more what we have achieved this year.